Now, to bring justice and to bring stability and peace in Iraq, like I said, is not only the mission of the Iraqi. مهمة استجلاب العدل والأمان والاستقرار في العراق ليست مهمة فقط العراقية. إذا الدول المجاورة بتتعاون ودول العالم بتتعاون معهم. ليس سهل إقامة العدل لأن الحدود مفتوحة. The borders are open. So now, whose mission, whose job to bring justice in Iraq? First, the Iraqi people. Second, the neighboring countries. Third, the superpowers of the world. And fifth or fourth is the United Nations. They should be concerned. They should help the Iraqis to enjoy the freedom and to practice the democratic values.